is why liquid and linked ideas are important in content marketing. Now that you've seen this video, you guys have hopefully read the case, you should be, You should be able to write an essay on this. Speaking of essays, your midterm's coming up. Can anyone tell me when it is? Yes.
October 11th?
Yes, that's correct.
But we have a midterm?
Yes, you do, and it's gonna be three essay questions, one of them being on this, the other two going to be on your other cases that you've read, as well as 30 multiple choice questions that are also gonna be a few true or false, I think. So you're gonna need a Scantron and a blue book. What else?
What's the exam gonna be on?
It's gonna be on content marketing, and such as the key terms and concepts we've been going over for the past couple weeks, as well as the cases. Yes. Yes.
Do we need a Scantron?
Yes. You will have multiple choice questions, so you will need a Scantron for that. The test should last about the length of the class. If you finish early, you get to leave early. Any questions before I let you go? Yes.
When is our midterm?
Next week, October 11th.
And we can leave early if we get finished.
Yes,
right?
You can leave early.
Can you give an example of a question, please?
Sure. For example, one of your questions might be something from this video, such as, why are liquid... If you're going to ask a question, you might as well pay attention to the answer.
Oh, sorry.
Or to the question that you want to hear. Why are liquid and linked ideas important in content marketing? Do you have an answer for that?
No.
Yes, Jasmine.
To drive brand story.
That's perfect, yes. Any other questions? No? All right, you're free to go.
1 week later. One week later.
Doctor's note or some sad story to tell me.
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't listening.
It sounds like a personal.